Hi, my name is Marcio from 3M Commercial Graphics Division. I'd like to show you another installation tip. Today I'd like to talk to you about squeegee techniques. Squeegee techniques is either dragging or plowing. In either case, we always want to use the squeegee at either a 10 o'clock or a 2 o'clock position. For example, we're going to move down this panel. You can see the squeegee is facing towards the 10 o'clock position. Now going the opposite direction, the squeegee is facing towards the 2 o'clock position. We're going to always start in the middle of the panel, working your way out. If we're dragging the squeegee, we're going to do it the same way. 2 o'clock, 10 o'clock. 2 o'clock, 10 o'clock. We never want to use the squeegee perpendicular to the panel. Always have it laying down on its side at either a 2 o'clock or a 10 o'clock position. Doesn't matter if you drag or plow the squeegee, make sure we use firm overlapping strokes.